Hello everyone, White Mage Serenia here, welcome you back to Let's Play Darksiders. In our last episode, we finally made it to this place right here. And in today's episode, well, we're just going to continue on this trend. Also, I'm sorry this episode is a little bit late tonight. I ran into some problems when I was trying to record. I ran into, like, problems when I was trying to record because, I recorded some Legaia 2 earlier today as well. Probably a good hour and a half of Legaia 2. And the second file, or the second video I recorded, I just pretty much kept going, and I ended up recording that one for like, about an hour and 10 minutes on its own, and that one ended up being like a 25 gig file, which for some odd reason my computer doesn't seem to like that. And on the original file, it won't let me like move it, it won't let me delete it or anything like that. And every time I try to, like, look at it or whatever, it crashes the folder. But the weird part is, I moved it to my main hard drive, which took a few minutes, and it's working fine there. I can even rename it and everything. But on that, in the original folder, it won't let me do anything with it, so I don't know what's causing that. But it did cause a few issues, as you might imagine. And it's just something that's like, ugh, you know. So it took me a while to actually get to recording this, and by the time I could edit everything, it was roughly already around noon, 1 o'clock, so, yeah, so like right now, it's actually 1 p.m. on Monday, December 10th, I think this is, not entirely sure. Alright, so it looks like we have something off in that direction, but we obviously can't get to those, I don't think. So the only thing left to do is to go right on in. After we explore a little bit. Yo! This looks interesting. Hey, it's a Voldrum location. Yes. Alright. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, that looks like it's gonna be fun to use. Pop! Pop, 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 pop. Bam! Alright, let's go on in. Don't like you sometimes, dude. Hey, it's a new sword. Oh, I don't know if I could do it like that. Alright, now what's this sword that I just got? Oh, okay, it's just a skin for my sword, I guess. Probably like a puzzle piece I need. Alright. Other than that, it still acts like the Chaos Eater. I'm fine with that. It looks cool as hell, though. What's going on here? I would really like to know. Or was that just telling me to unlock the door? Hi, lady. Hi, Bahamut. Are you gonna end an era again? Because I tell ya, I'll end your era eventually. That was kind of cool. I smashed the cube right. Jump. Oh, I see. Woo! Yeah! Yes, double jumping power. You are an octopus lamp. Oh, jeez. Ha ha. I stab you and break you. I stab you and I break you. Bye-bye. Hi. All right. Ha! Mine. Oh, that poor bat. He just got flipsawed. I see. I've got to find another sword, right? So I can place it in that thing. As Tiamat and thingy up there fight. What am I supposed to do with that evil mouth thing? Ah, this door seems like it'd be open. Yep. Okay. Well. Uh-oh. Do I have to fight the statue? Not well. Haha! Yes! You're mine. Bye-bye. You're mine. Bye-bye. My lord. Ha, 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 ha. Woohoo! Bam! That is sweetness right there. It's combos like that that make me really appreciate games like this. It's like, wah, wah, wham! Oh, get the bats, because I can get insta-kill those and get them the hell out of the way. In epic fashion! Woo! Oh. Oh, that's cool! I didn't know I could do that kind of an attack. What if I get that? How was I doing that anyway? Oh well, I did a baseball swing. I figured out how I was doing that one weird flashy thing. Because it was like doing it right at the end of my dash. Maybe I can't do it anymore. That was weird. Let's see. Oh, a few moves. Here we go. Power strike, RB plus X. Okay, well. is that? Oh, left trigger. Oh, it's that thing! So I was going like this. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I guess I can't do anything with that yet. Which way did I come in here? Is it this way? No. Bomb growth. Grab and throw this sticky bomb onto objects before it explodes. Strike for an instant detonation. Oh. Ow! Yeah, oops. That was bad. I didn't know how to throw the damn thing. Oh, well, whatever. Didn't expect to get my own ass killed by that, though. It's fine. We cool. Just gotta fight these guys again, I think. Or not. Okay. Oh, that's right. I can smash gates just by walking into them, because war is that badass. Oh, there we go. That's how you throw them. I get it. I was an idiot. I was a doofus. Ooh! This is kinda neat. It's like Prince of Persia up in this beach. Ooh! What are you? Rage! Alright. Is there any more area? Oh, we're pretty much going the right way, Dan. Let's go this way, Cap'n. Cap'n, my Cap'n. Okay. I'm assuming I'm gonna need a bomb. Whatever is in this. I smash it, and I open it. It's a map. You got the map. Gotta be a way I can detonate that without actually hurting myself. Or I can just jump down and not jump at all. That somehow works. I like how I can break those things just by running into them. It's kind of cool. I'll take one of these, and then I'll throw it, because I'm in... not what I was thinking. I was actually kind of thinking I could take it all the way with me, but then I forgot how to do this part. Ah! How quickly they forget. Now. Kick it! We just go this way then, until I can get something else. Might help us destroy whatever's in that thing. Here we go, get some blue souls. Oh god! Where'd you come from? Don't sneak up on someone like that, assholes! Scared the crap out of me, dude! Well, crap. really not sure what to do here. Oh, hello. I'll take that. I think we made Tiamat angry. Oh, sheesh. Okay, there's gotta be something here I'm missing. I mean, I see that bomb over there, but I have no real way to reach it. Maybe it has something to do with this? Aha! So we can keep going now. Yay. What will we find deeper in this maze? I do not know, but I will try it anytime you like. I don't even know what just happened there. Boop. That was kinda nice. Oh god, that's one way to kill something. War is an asshole. That's awesome though. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. Wah! Oh god, four of them. Bam! Bam! Ow. Wahoo! Splat. In this thing. You got the compass? Not just the beholder's key. Okay. And of course we need the beholder's key right here. I think. No? Okay. So we can't go that way. We can't go that way. So I guess the only way we can go is back this way. Now that we have that beholder's key, we need to find where it goes. Be about my guess. Fry. I see that up there. I suppose I can get it like this, too. No, not like that war. There we go. Haha. I am that awesome. Actually, I don't think I'm awesome at all, but apparently, my opinions don't matter. Because everyone else thinks I'm cool. I don't think it's cool though. Yeah. Stylish. I think. I hope. I hope that's stylish. Do you guys like my combos, or are they boring, bland, and samey? Probably boring, bland, and samey, like everything else I do, because I'm terrible at games. Okay, seriously, where would we use? Where would we use this beholder's key? Oh, over here. Bam! Haha! Oh no, you don't. Oh god. Man, that flip saw is awesome. Alright, let's see. Oh, you look different. Show you how weak I am when I grab this. Oh, you're like an iron knuckle, I get it. Oh man, you were nothing, man. That was just some sweet kills. Whew, oh man, H. Song. Oh, I almost thought I jumped too soon. Wait, that's not the way I was supposed to go. Or, wait, yeah, it was. Well, let me go back over here again right quick to make sure there's nothing else I can get, or no other way I can go. There's not. Alright. And I know exactly where I need this, too. I already saw the statue. Thanks, you didn't need to remind me which way it was. Oh man. I love killing those things. Yoink. Allow me to unlock that door. Sweet! You unlocked it. Oh my goodness! Oh. Oh wow. Ow. Okay, so I have to get rid of those things first. Can I do it like this? Wow, I whiffed completely. Hey! Alright! I have smart. Ow. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. Now you're a little clunky that I'm not worried about. Oh god! Playing very fair, are they? Okay, alright. Wonder how I unlock this. This? Oh, probably something I have to get later. Alright, so I guess it's the only other way I can go. Hey! Oh, I know what that is. One of these little things. Aha! I love seeing these. Alright, now we lift off. Town like you're in Chinatown. Oh, come on. It would not let me jump, Captain. Hello. What have we here? I do believe we might have found a secret, guys. This looks nice. Oh yeah. We did find a secret. I like it, I like it. You know, cause you like it when you find cool stuff, and that was cool stuff. Now then, can I not screw you up like McGregor? Don't know why I said McGregor. Cause I'm a billy goat gruff. Oh, here we go. Ah, I see how I messed up. Yeesh. We are the wall riding kings. Now we get you to dish, I guess. Give them. Alright. Ah. I see your Zelda game, and I raise you a moving block puzzle. Yep. Yep. And I will always hate slugs. Because slugs are the most evil of all. Oh, oh god. Bam! Whoa, didn't need to dash away. Woo! Mine, mother. And I threw it the wrong way. Again, threw it the wrong way. That got it.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.